While research continues to improve the treatment of HIV and AIDS, new data today indicate where in the country infection rates tend to be the highest. A closer look tonight shows the highest rates are perhaps in unexpected places. For the first time, the information from the National Minority Quality Forum is by region or by county, rather than by statewide, as the Centers for Disease Control has been doing. Now, the largest number of cases are still in big cities like San Francisco and New York, for example, but the highest rates are in other places. For example, 25 separate areas in Georgia have rates of at least 7 out of every 1,000 people infected with HIV or AIDS. No other state is even close to that, but many areas, Virginia and Florida, for example, are the highest of the rest. The CDC said did remind us to be cautious about interpreting the data because the states do report information differently.